Well, now you princesses have come quite far. Which must mean...
Means you're all that's left, bitch. You might as well just surrender.
Your time has come. There is no escape.
How quaint! Even with all your strength, your resolution is utterly blind, isn't it? You just take out the enemies you've been ordered to. You truly are sheep among sheeple.
What would you know? You have no idea who we are! No idea what we've gone through!
You're the ones without a clue. You understand nothing of the Banefuls, or the world's true nature. Nothing!
You've really lost it, you know that?
Rage at me if you must. Once my research is complete, the Banefuls and the Vampirics alike will be no more. It won't be long now. Soon the world will be reborn into a paradise devoid of conflict!
But why? We live our own lives day by day. We make our own futures. There's not a soul out there who wants this. Not from you.
Are you worried I'm going to kill you? That's not my intention. You princesses have an important role to play in this brave new world.
You're just trying to piss us off now. Saya, Aya, Saki, let's go.
You will soon learn of your own inadequacies and the power of your creator! Now then, let's see what you princesses are made of.
Aya, you better not hold back on us.
Of course not. We should help too, Saki.
Yeah, I don't give a crap about this whole remaking the world stuff. I just want to kick your ass.